my 6-monthly visit to the Victorian pub. They seem to have got rid of the big sign. It's represented the Battle of the Gloucesters. Somewhere near Russia, I think. Don't want to encourage fighting, do we, chaps? Could be the downfall of the Empire. And the ranch next door. The ranch is no more. The garage is gone. Over by Marks and Sparks. Something called Plimsoll Studios. Samuel invented the line which stopped ships getting overloaded. Good old Samuel. Didn't want to be sinking, do we? £5.90. 100 quid when I first came in. Oh, yes.